Alright folks, Jonathan here. Just to let you know that today is the 17th of March 2008. Now if you're watching this particular video 6 months from now, it won't have as much relevance as it does now. But if you are watching it around about March time 2008, then you're in with a chance. Look to the side of the video in the description and you could win one of these. Go to djtutor.com. Right, first of all, what is it? Sadly, ladies, it is not a makeup box. It is definitely not an amphibious landing craft. And it is not something that you would stick against the wall and maybe watch TV with. But what it is, it's a device that will help you record your set, or record your voice, or record your wanging guitar little solo, or basically if you are, let's say, a producer and you've got a huge mixing desk and you want to record a rather dodgy band and you want to play it back to them and laugh, then you can do it through this. All right, what you do need is, where's it gone? You can either record onto a little flash drive, you can record onto an iPod, or you can record onto a hard drive. Now, I'm only going to give you a brief idea of what it will actually do. During the course of the next couple of weeks, I'll give you demonstrations, tutorials on actually how to use it, etc. It's from a company called ikey. Now, what you actually... Well, here's the box, first of all. Now, there's the box. What you actually get in the box is your instruction manual, which is of course your instruction manual that shows you how to use it and how not to use it. You get a couple of these plates as well, so you can chop and change the plates. There's a red one, there is a black one, and the silver one. You get the power supply, you get one of the leads, but you may need another lead. You get these little knobbly bits that go on the top, so you can have either the knobbly bits or you can have the screwy in bits. And ideally, if you like to chop and change the top, put the knobbly bits on, but if you put the knobbly bits on, they stick out, so be wary. And what else do you get? You get that thing. Now that's got nothing to do with sending signals to foreign lands. That is an actual microphone, right and left stereo microphone. And also you get a really nice long pull cue. Just joking. Okay. So, all right. In other words, what it does is this. Let's say you have just turned up to a nightclub and you're about to do your set and you want to record your set. What you can do, you can plug that into the back of the mixer. Just press around with a few of the buttons I will explain in a future video. And you can record your set onto a little flash drive or your iPod. Or if you want to, you can plug in a hard drive. But then again, some hard drives don't even need plugging in. I'm not sure if it will actually use an external hard drive that has its own power source yet. I will look into that. But there it is. It's from ikey. And it's up for grabs at the moment on djtutor.com. So go over, look in the side of the video, and that will give you all relevant information. Thank you very much. And by the way, practice and enjoy.